Anyone who's ever worked in automobile design knows that the cars we see in the showrooms amount to just a fraction of all the tireless research and development work that goes on behind the scenes. I've been there myself, and I know how frustrating that can sometimes be. One day a project seems to be the company's great white hope, only to get unceremoniously cancelled the next day, and everyone just moves on as if it never happened. Still, the stuff that ends on an automaker's cutting room floor makes for some truly fascinating what-if scenarios. Especially if that automaker is everyone's favorite, Alfa Romeo. One of the most tantalizing yet lesser known of these might-have-been stories took place in the late 1980s. The market for exotic cars was red hot, while the Fiat takeover and the successful launch of the 164 had finally brought to Arese some much-needed financial stability. And that's when a small group of Alfa Romeo powertrain and bodywork engineers got the enviable task of studying an advanced high-performance coupé known internally simply as 10C. The codename was a direct reference to its power plant, no less than a 4 liters naturally aspirated 72 degrees V10, all new and unrelated to the unit used on the 164 Pro Car project, to be placed at the front of the car and mated to a 6-speed manual transmission. The latter was to be bolted directly to the engine the traditional way, therefore moving away from the transaxle layout that had characterized most of Arese's output until then. Everything about the Alfa Romeo 10C was bespoke, and a word away from anything the company had either in production or in the pipeline. It was an uncompromising rear-wheel drive two-seater whose target CD was below 0.31, and that featured an innovative body structure made largely from aluminium to reduce weight. The Alfa V10 prototype engine already produced around 340 horsepower during its first runs on Arese's benches, a figure that could have been increased yet further with the necessary development. The chassis and suspension by then had been fully designed too, and the stylists had just begun working on the car's shape. But it was not to be. By the decade's end, with the world's economy heading into recession and the market for high-end sports car tanking, the Alfa Romeo 10C project was cancelled before any prototype chassis could be constructed. Because of that, precious little information exists about it, most of which comes courtesy of the late Alfa Romeo engineer Domenico Chirico. He mentioned the stillborn coupé 10C in his book L'Alfa e le sue auto, a fascinating chronicle of 4 decades of Alfa Romeo engineering published in 2007. Unfortunately, the book didn't get much circulation in period, and it has since become quite sought after by Italian Alfa Romeo fans. And if you want to learn about mysterious lost Alfa Romeo projects, check out either one of the 2 videos appearing on your screen right now. I promise you won't be disappointed.